looking ahead, what are the next, what do you see as the next two or three big trends that are going to reshape agriculture in the next decade?
Well, if we look in the past, okay, we went from horses to mechanized machinery, right? Then we went to diesel engines. Then I'd say, modern hydraulics was the game changer. Probably the next one is when we came with air conditioned cabs, in the early, I'd say the early 70s. The air conditioned cabs was a big change, then the next one after that, I'd say it's this whole GPS, type technology. Mm-hmm. Now with that, we're seeing autonomous tractors. We talk about these electronic drives and potentially eliminating transmissions. There's hydrogen prototype engines out there, natural gas type engines. So, So I think those are some of the things that we may see in our industry in my lifetime. So it'll be interesting. Whether they can be commercialized or not, it'll be interesting, right. But I think at the end of the day, if I look at Titan, I look at our footprint and our ability to capitalize on this new technologies or these changes out there, I like our position where we're at right now. Mm-hmm.